I can't stop. And today, as you can see here, we're going to be playing SSA. That was weird. SSA. You know, Scanner and Smash Adventure?
Yeah.
Skyland Adventures. Starting ding, do, 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 do. Empty slot. There we go. Let's do that. Sup, Elon?
I'm gonna need that key.
need a key to open this door.
I have a key. All of the original 32, dude. Just shut up.
Gosh, I hope they're okay.
I said almost. I don't have a prison break. Here's a funny situation with prison break. We ordered him, but I guess the guy who we ordered him from on eBay couldn't find him, so they gave us our money back, and now we have to buy a different prison break.
You're a Skylander, aren't you? The thing you're here. I've got a big brain, but pretty puny muscles.
You do.
I could use a powerful hero such as yourself to help me move this turtle.
Get out of my way, you stupid turtles. Stop, Flynn.
Hey, Flynn, you told me to meet you. Boy, you got here just in time. I can see what's causing this island to shatter. Come here, I'll show you. Use those bounce pads. They're super springy.
Yod, you see who I play as right now?
Simple. hot, but I'm good.
You need a walk. You need a textile. Don't you unlock this gate?
Which one should I go first, Alex? Why
so one lady likens this unto another.
Alex, which one should I do first?
Tech.
Okay. Time to slap good old Trigger Happy on the portal. Or should I be someone else? Yeah, I'll just be him. Go for classic water guy. I have his water pass because water. Come on. I have infinite of this and it shoots fishes.
You gotta admit, that's pretty cool. Funny people don't have any friends. That's what I tell myself to make me feel better. Only the mean people have friends. Mean friends. I got skill at playing Skylanders. Mean friends.
Finally, we are free.
Very quick.
Thank you, Skylander.
You're welcome, fam. I guess I'm running now. Just disappears into his backpack. Wow. Come on, Flynn, man, hit that house. I thought hitting things was your speciality.
For as long as anyone could remember, guys, with his beautiful cutscenes. These things are freaking beautiful. I mean, look at this. Look at Eon's face. I think they spent all of their money on the cutscenes, and that's why the game looks so horrible.
For centuries, the core of light had emerged
from the world,
holding at bay the darkness, the ultimate force behind all evil. Now, Eon was the last portal master.
Cheap, he landed in Africa. I knew it. No wonder I don't have him. I live in America.
Thank the portals, we made it back in one piece. So as you can see, with our core of light destroyed, Skylands is in great danger.
Yeah,
I'm sure
I can see
the tornado
that.
Was no accident. This is clearly the work of chaos.
Chaos. Oh, that guy really grinds my gears. If you're taking down
Hugo
chaos,
back there. Gil was the star of the shot.
Glad to hear it.
Forget
Clint.
Hugo, kills the star.
Callie? Ah, Callie. I've heard some things about that guy. Interesting things. If she's involved in this, count me double.
Why is that so excited in the text that the gun is the
wind?
That the voice actor doesn't like it too excited with that.
And if you bring back any more
looks
of those,
like, those
sheep, I'll never forgive you.
Friggin' sheep? Maybe the friggin' sheep that comes through later. And we're here at the Hub World. Let's talk to these guys.
Hey, you're Skylander, right?
So, dude.
I am cool. Thanos.
And that's how Quigley became a Skylander after Agitators. Or Superchargers, depends on which one you... After the final game of the title, is what I'm saying. He became a Skylander after that. Okay? Why is Gilbert's voice so different? Okay? Listen to that voice, it's just... Like, I don't know, it just, I'm so used to him, like, ow, no! Are you gonna say anything about me being a fish? You gonna say anything?
Is it true you sleep with your eyes open?
Yes, but don't tell anyone! Yeah! Sorry, you know Luca, I watched that pretty darn good. That harpoon was right through his head, but yeah, I watched Luca recently, so that concludes the first episode of me playing SSA and doing the funnies. So, I take the phone away from your attention to my face so that I can say, peace out! Land of the Undead. Boomer, because he's dead.